The complaints about Bukayo Saka being fouled excessively are entirely justified. The reason is that the English forward is currently the third most fouled player in the Premier League this season, having been fouled 43 times. Ahead of Saka are Bruno Guimarães, with 53 fouls suffered, and Jordan Ayew with 65 fouls suffered. These detailed statistics somewhat highlight the reality of fouling in the Premier League, and it appears that players may need more protection from referees.